The Los Angeles Dodgers honored the anti-Christian drag group, the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence, on Friday night before a game against the San Francisco Giants. Much to the franchise's dismay, the whole ceremony was a strikeout. For MRCTV, I'm John Simmons and welcome to the woke world of sports. The iconic MLB franchise chose to sell its soul to the LGBT agenda by giving this group of perverts a community hero award. News of this plan reached the ears of Christians and Dodgers fans in the area, who were justifiably outraged. In protest of this despicable display, thousands of Catholic and Christian individuals gathered outside of Dodger Stadium. The group became so big, it reportedly blocked the main entrance to the stadium. Not only were thousands gathered outside the ballpark, Christian recording artist Sean Foyt pointed out that the stadium was almost completely empty when the Dodgers honored the demonic drag group with the award. Turns out, not many fans were eager to catch the pregame events that doubled as an LGBT seminar. Despite video evidence of these low numbers, unhinged leftist celebrity Keith Olbermann took a picture of the stadium in the fourth inning that seemed to show that fans eventually filled the seats in support of Pride Night. He also said that Foyt and anyone else who opposed this drag group was going to hell, in classic Olbermann style. Not to be outdone, Foyt responded by showing another video that debunked Olbermann's claim that Dodger Stadium was as full as he thought it was. A response of this magnitude, both outside and inside the stadium, was frankly long overdue and most welcome. The MLB has supported the Alphabet Mafia's agenda for far too long, and the players in the league that don't support it are treated like scum. It's high time that people repeatedly make their voices heard and demand the league stop shoving this agenda down their fans' throats.